It's on our letterhead, it's on our flags.
Plus, books, buildings, and vehicles in the nation's oldest seashore resort.
It's in a lot of places.
1857 is the incorporation date you'll find on Cape May's city seal and logo. Turns out, though, it's wrong.
It sounds like the correct date truly should be 1851. Rather than 1857.
The Victorian city has used the incorrect year for several decades, if not longer.
Nobody ever noticed it, I don't believe.
But resident John Bailey did while doing research for his book, Cape Island, The Jewel of the Jersey Shore, written in 2011. About a year ago, he told the city's current mayor about the mistake.
The mansion house burned in 57, but I figured that they wouldn't want that on the seal.
Deputy City Clerk Aaron Burke worked with a member of the Cape May County Clerk's office to confirm the error.
We haven't been able to figure out when the mistake was made or how. Probably just something as a simple typo years and years ago.
When it comes to an old town, it's a lot of things that you have to learn through research.
Next week, city council members are expected to vote on a resolution recognizing 1851 as the city's incorporation date. Updating that number on vehicles and everything else will eventually come with a cost.
I would say probably in the $5,000 to $10,000 range. That's just a guess.
But officials say it's a process that could be done in phases, an historic city correcting a mistake from its past. Ted Greenberg, NBC 10 News.